Does fear drive the will to survive? Do pain, suffering, and loss detract from that will? We shall see. Oh, my birds, the cage has found you. I'm surprised it took you that long to find. I made that one easy for you. With this strength, your fate is sealed. The soaring ecstasy, shedding another's
blood. I'm ecstatic.
Everyone feeling better?
I almost became zombie chow. Thanks for that.
I gotta be more.
A key to open the path to further the bliss of murder. The relief. The soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood.
Get them!
I will hunt and destroy you. I only put this here to give you false hope.
We can get out!
This was only the first step. There's no escape for you now. Initiating the next test phase. Aren't our eyes made to be torn out, and hearts for the same purpose? You have the honor of being the first to witness the fruition of a new research project.
I need more ammo!
expected.
Step on these and they'll all be like...
Aren't our eyes made to be torn out? And hearts for the same purpose? I have a theory. Now do that again.
Good intentions. Better luck next time.
I live to fight another day.
Aren't our eyes made to be torn out, and hearts for the same purpose? Destroying your home is part of the test. Wonderful.
Healing spray deployed!
Getting back, everyone.
Thank you.
Can't hit me.
Hunt and destroy you.
Darn it, this is locked.
This'll teach him to make jokes about my name.
See what science can give us. Why do you still resist me? Unlike you, they feel no fear.
Checking.
No, no interesting data there. The cage is closing around you. What is this? Interesting. Hope. An infinite amount of hope. But not for you. Spikes in the synapse receptors. There's definitely potential here. Typically, I wouldn't step in like this, but it's just so much fun!
Thank you.
special for moments just such as these. Enjoy. I hope your friends have more interesting deaths than you. You will not succeed. Your hope is in vain. Fly, my pretties, fly! Final chance. Fear can blind you. Just as I calculated. A victory in name, but my research is incomplete. Let us run this study again.